for the first time in 10 years. The Marvel Ultimate Alliance series returns with a new 4-player action RPG and an all-new original story. Assemble your ultimate dream team from a huge cast of Marvel superheroes, from the Guardians of the Galaxy to the Avengers, Defenders, X-Men, and more, to stop Thanos and the Black Order from unleashing cosmic chaos. You can play together in TV mode, locally on up to 4 systems, or online. And get closer to the action with a dynamic zoomed-in heroic camera. And speaking of heroic, it's time to go higher, further, faster with Marvel's ultimate cosmic protector, Captain Marvel. Wield her power against those that will do harm to the universe. As characters level up, they'll learn skills you can use on the fly. In Carol Danvers' case, literally. In addition to basic attacks and skills, each hero has an Alliance Extreme Attack, their most powerful move. Whether you join forces with friends locally or online, take teamwork to unprecedented levels as you creatively combine hero skills into synergy attacks. Your most powerful attacks can even be combined into an Ultimate Alliance Extreme Attack. The team-up possibilities will be off the charts when Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3: The Black Order launches exclusively on Nintendo Switch this summer.